I think my playthrough was saying I've died nearly 10,000 times. No! Oh my god! I don't know why I went for the left shelf. I was like, okay, I should either go left or right here, and for some reason my motor reflexes were like, yeah, let's go left. Try to hit the higher ledge. Cause that's what we should do in this situation. Missed. Lapses when it comes to the first part because I'm thinking of the other parts. This game doesn't give you a lot of time to process what just went wrong. You just gotta kind of be like, okay, I went wrong. Try not to do that again. There we go. And then keep going. Oh shit. I got scared. I didn't want to get hit by it, so I dodged it. Oh, come on. Why would you put it there? Why would you put it at the obvious part to, like, jump to? This guy obviously playtested the crap out of his game, too. There are so many moments where you're like, oh my god, a safe spot, and he was like, no. No. No safety for you. Fine. You win. I guess you don't need me after all. You want me to go away? I'll try. That's not what I want. I need your help, now more than ever. Please, let's work together. Work together? You're joking, right? It's okay to be scared. This game's all sad and emotional. Getting bent out of all shape for pixels. Aww. Isn't that how the world works? She just needed a hug. That's all she needed was a hug. See? Power of friendship. Level up. What did that let me do? Oh, I can double jump. My death. Fantastic. I can never play this game again now that I know there's a double jump later that you unlock later, because I will always be trying to do the double jump now. How did we do that? If we can climb the mountain like that, maybe we can still reach the summit. You still want to climb the mountain? Why would we go back up there? It's good to see you two playing nice. Hey, thanks for talking some sense into me earlier. Don't mention it. I'm glad I can still be of use or still be useful every now and then. Madeline. Madeline? I'm going with Madeline, because I've just been saying it the whole time. Madeline, you okay? I ran down to help, but looks like you're doing fine. Thanks, Theo. Honestly, maybe the fall was what I needed. Is that the part of you that you were talking about? It's like an adorable goth Madeline. Hi. You were right, Theo. I shouldn't be afraid of her. Her and I work together, I think we can still finish the climb. That's so rad. Wait, no. I didn't agree to this. You said we're talking about things first. You're right. I understand that you're scared, but we both know that this is something we want to do. We have to try one last time. Yeah, you've got this. I don't know. We were so close and then we fell. The mountain tore us apart. Yeah, that happened. But I have to believe we can put that behind us. I have to believe we're capable of this. Not a bad idea. It'll still be difficult, mind you. But I'm amazed you got as far as you did, butting heads like you were. I reckon you can make it if you cooperate. Okay, I'll try. Can I help? You've already done so much for me. Let me hold your bag at least. Good idea. This won't take long. Why did she say this won't take long? This is gonna take forever. Well, that was kinda cool. ...222 times. Alright. On my worst level. Chapter 7, The Summit. I've got double jump now. I can be a little bit more strategery with it. Oh, that was a bust. Yeah. Accidentally used one too many on that jump. Oh, crap. Spike's on the edge. No! Okay, I see what I can do. Okay, we got this. First, I gotta make the first jump. Okay. Rude. Trying to get above it. Good lord. Need to go back down. I'm like apparently hitting the controller a little hard on that angle. I don't feel it, but what the PC reads, and if the PC reads it, I'm doing it. Gotta restart that because I messed it up. I don't want that one. I don't understand how it would come back down from it. I don't know why I tried to dash into that. I know I don't have to. Getting the hang of that. If you say so. This mountain doesn't stand a chance. Stop jinxing it. What do you mean? Clipping those deaths, man. You would have over 1,000 clips if you did that. Insane. Because with that last level, I broke 1,000 deaths. Son of a bitch. Man, I cannot get that angle. That time I just messed up. Oh my god. Oh, that one hurt. That one hurt a lot. Because it felt so right. That one didn't feel good. Okay. Here, to the right. I'm not getting that cherry. I'm not gonna do it. I'm taking the easy path. Or strawberry. I keep saying cherry, and I don't know how to break myself of it. Okay, so if I jumped over there, did a super jump, grabbed it, jumped on the other side, then I could jump to the green thing, jump up, jump to the other green thing, jump up, and jump to the other green thing. I mean, theoretically, this shouldn't be too hard. Okay, yep, screw you. I'm a broken man. I just can't. Oh, Lord. Wow, I'm so glad that was my reflex. No. Please let me spawn here. Thank you. Oh my god. I thought they were gonna take that away from me. I don't know why the jump did go off. I thought I had two jumps. What happened? Did I use one getting back to the wall, I guess? Yes. Whoa. No! I saved it. When I save it, it should give it to me. I now have no idea how I got them the last time. I see. Out there. What? We got this. I can't. I don't see it. Okay, better angle. There we go. I need the double jump when I get there. Nope, jump too fast. Wasn't worth it. Wasn't worth it. That didn't help. You just threw me. That didn't help at all. Okay, I guess. Okay. How are you feeling? I'm fine. I'm just waiting for something to go wrong, aren't we all? No matter what happens, it'll be alright. I'll be with you. You know what's really scary? I'm starting to believe you. What did I hit? Oh. Oh shit. Oh, I double jumped on accident. I I'm out of energy. I see. Okay. Too hard. Oh shit, okay. We go across, and then we gotta get up. Go across, up, back, up. I missed it. But if we go up, like straight up, it should get us. This just in time for that. I don't want to go up, so. Why would I go that way? I saw the spikes. I'm just like, I'll hit my head on that. Okay, I can always come straight back down to the ground. I feel like there's a lot of secrets that I've just kind of like let go. Yep, too much work for a strawberry. Someday, if I have more patience, I'll come back to this game and we'll go through all of those. That day is not today. Oops. Nice job back there. Look at you. Miss Positivity over here. So supportive. Don't push your luck. Okay. So I could go right and get that. It'd only take me like 50 times to do it. Maybe 60, we'll see. I see, okay. Bad timing. I got impatient because I saw myself glowing. I was trying to, like, double jump to stall a little bit. Dodge that thing that's going back and forth. Oh my god. Dodge the thing that's going back and forth, but... I should have just let myself fall. I think I would have been clear. Why did I do that? Oh, dude, I had time. There's no need to rush that. This game is so punishing. You want to grab something, and you miss it by a pixel, you won't grab it. But if something is there to kill you, and it's like a pixel away, oh, it's gonna kill you. Okay, I gotta stop moving so far forward. Thought I hit it, but I guess I didn't hit in time. These long rooms are especially excruciating. Saw that ledge and I was like, I'll take it. I think I'm still gonna need to use it, but I just need to climb to it rather than just jump straight into it. Man, if I would have lost it on that very last part. I think you might actually see me cry. Shit. It has the little wigglies on it too. Oh, that was tough. Okay, right idea, bad execution. Really wanted to stop hitting me. This is gonna hurt. Okay. Better timing. I wanted to go up and to the right, but for some reason I keep going straight up. So I want to do this. I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna grab it. It's a puzzle. But I think it was that easy. How am I supposed to do that? The timing's all effed. Pretty sure I pressed up and B, but whatever. Okay, that was just bad timing. I'm hitting it before I get a chance to get through it. I don't know how to get past the second one. There we go. Third one. Almost. Whoops. Okay, I don't care enough. I really don't. I'm sure that's a cool unlockable thingy, but... because I'm gonna have to keep dying over and over again, like, just to get through the level. I don't feel like the extras are worth it. I know they're not changing pace, but it really feels like they are. Nope, not happening. I'm not getting it. Plus, I can't go back. Well, I can go back down, but I'm not getting it. Why did I do that? Man, I just can't jump fast enough. He's so worthless. I can't hit this on the right because we're gonna have to hit it going back. So I have to head left immediately. Timing's all forked. Man, that timing sucks, cause like... you gotta time it to when she's gonna jump with you. And it's like 2 seconds while this animation happens. So you have to pay attention to these guys during that animation time. Kind of take a hot guess on... oh shit. I tried just to go for it. Take like a hot guess on when you're gonna make it. I think I could have actually just recovered by stepping on the thing. I don't know why I went so quick. I waited. hope Mr. Oshiro is okay. Why? He treated you like garbage. Yeah, but I still care about him. And you didn't have to snap at him like that. Whatever. I mean it. You were way too aggressive. Well, you put too much energy into people who will just end up hurting you. Mr. Oshiro isn't a bad person. He transformed into a monster. He tried to hurt you. And now you're defending him? I'm not defending him. I'm on your side here. I'm mad at him too. I might still be in the hotel if you hadn't forced the issue, but I still hope he's alright. Okay. I'm sorry. For snapping at Mr. Oshiro. Thanks. In the past now. I was thinking about it when I got in the ball. I was like, did I change the angle? That would be a resounding no. I did not change the angle. Nice. Oh. Too much. Too much. Why did I do that? Oh my god. I don't know why I keep jumping off of there with a super jump. I gotta stop for the dash. Okay. Oh good, the wind level's back. My favorite level. Okay, it's gotta go upright. Still can't get it. Holy crap, man. Oh my god, just grab it. Thank you. Wind levels almost like as awesome as ice levels. Almost. Oh my god, I need to save it for that little freaking ledge, because I can't just fall off. feel like I'm hitting it with her hair, but like, I'm not, apparently. Okay, I can't jump up there. I have to climb up there. Okay. Or dash up there. No. I gotta figure out that last jump. There we go. Good God, please. Okay. Well, at least I can try this again. Thinking if I had not gone at an angle, I would have made that. Yep. Just needed to go straight. I did it again. The one thing I just told myself not to do, I did it again. There we go. Snowballs are back. Fantastic. Why didn't it let me jump? Why did I jump? I had enough clearance. I guess I didn't feel like I did. I got scared. So I just jumped. Like there. Stop doing that. There we go. There we go. Why? Okay, I can't use two. I gotta stop using two at that location. I would have landed on the thing at the bottom, and I would have just jumped right after, kept going. I grabbed onto the back of that. Why did it go up? How do I do this one, though? Oh, I think I still need the box to come through. Yeah, I do. Oh. Okay, so it goes down. I jump through this, lift it back up, run behind it, run into the spikes, die, start again. So, we go down. Pull it up. Down. I don't know why I felt like I had to hit that ledge. I just felt like I did. I'm like, I'm literally on a block that is a large floating ledge. There was no need for me to do what I just did. Why jump back like that? I hate that little spot right there. That's so annoying. I'm dead. Go right. That worked. Whoops. Forgot to hold on. Oh, still made it. Okay. I think I made it. Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, I missed. Oh no. Messed up. Don't seem to be able to jump anymore. What did I hit my head on? Oh wow. I don't know how I did this just a minute ago with like the jumping. There we go. Oh, but I ran out of energy and started sliding. Cool. Kind of ish. There we go. Oh, I didn't see the thing until I came back down. The bouncer thingy. Spring. Oh, you gotta be kidding me with this. That's the whole thing I meant by, like, if it'll kill you and you're a pixel off, it'll kill you. But if you're trying to grab something, you're a pixel off. No dice. Oh my god! I just fell off the edge and I don't know how. Oh, the wind's pushing me off. Okay. Oh god, you're kidding me, dude. This is the most rage-inducing game ever. This is why I don't tend to play Spike games. Because they're so punishing, and they're grueling. Like, I can play them every once in a while, but, like, I'm gonna need a long break from ever playing something like this. Yeah, there's like not enough serotonin pumping in my brain when I make it through a room for me to want to just like, yeah, this is good. I get why people like them though, these type of games. I don't mind playing it for a little bit, but like when it starts getting to this stuff, like there, like I keep getting stuck on the wall. Like, one good example of a game that can kind of be like this, but I think is way, way better, is Ori and, like, both the Will of the Wisp and the Blind Forest. It can get a little spiky, but, like, it's not all the time. And it is not nearly so punishing. I mean, the story in this one's pretty good. I kind of like what's going on there. But like, yeah, like the things like the extras, like I have no incentive to chase any of them down anymore. I can't believe I didn't grab it. Yeah, but like, the pain isn't... Like, I don't mind hard games, right? And I don't mind games that have pain with them. It's just... Man. It becomes daunting after a while. Like, I've been in this room for like, what, 4 minutes now? Doing the same thing over and over again. I keep catching like an edge here or an edge there. With like a mechanic of the wind that is just making it really hard to kind of judge my jumps. Because you only see it in these locations, so like it makes them just different enough to mess you up. Becoming exhausting. One of the things too I think Ori does really well is like the pacing. Where this game it just becomes progressively harder and it doesn't like give you much rest or reprieve from the difficulty. Ori will give you spots in there that are not so demanding, right? They're kind of nice, easy going things. And then they'll throw you back into the panic, but it gives you like some reprieve. Like some air to breathe. This game is nonstop. Yeah, but like, yeah, sure, practice makes perfect at this room, and then I go to another room that is completely different. So what I did here kind of was meaningless. Unless I ever play this room again. Yeah, I have my same dashing and jumping abilities for every room. But this room has, you know, its specific design. With its specific movements that I only need to know for this room. And once I get out of it, it doesn't matter anymore. It's a whole nother puzzle that I'm going into. Why will it not go left? Thank you. I've been trying to go up left this whole time with that, and for some reason, whenever I get there, it's just not doing it. Okay, I can go up left here. Not a problem. Good God. But yeah, so like all that practice, all that work that I just put in, it's going to be absolutely meaningless as soon as I land and make it to the next room. That was a close one. Yeah, I wasn't sure if we'd make it. Maybe you were just right. Maybe this is dangerous or too dangerous. No. I was wrong. We can climb this mountain. I've got your back, and I believe in you. That means a lot.